Hello, this is Barbara, bringing you Tuesday's video. And this week's topic is by Alana, and she asks, describe the most frustrating things and the most fulfilling things about being trans. Well, for me, the most frustrating list goes on and on. It's all like one big, most frustrating. It's the fact that I'm not quite myself to begin with, and that I have to go through a process, a long, drawn-out process to become myself, medical and non-medical. It's quite frustrating, you know, and the stigma in society is another one. You know, all the dysphoria that comes with this, having to shave, for me that's just a nightmare. I can, especially with the ongoing laser process, I can shave, but then I can't shave for another 4 days because my face is just too raw. It doesn't heal. It's always like peeling my skin off or shaving right on the muscle. So if I shave one day, shaving the next day right after, I don't do that. I can't do that. The isolation that comes with transition is another frustrating thing. Oh boy, the list goes on and on. Helping family through the process, when you're struggling to get yourself through the process, surviving. It's just all one big quagmire of frustration. You know, not simply being able to get up, hop out of bed and be yourself and hop into your clothes and throw a tiny little bit of makeup on and be out the door within a half hour or hour even. No, it's got to be a long, drawn-out process. And everything in transition is like that. A long, drawn-out process. Getting up in the morning and the basic things in your day, to getting on hormones, getting to see doctors, getting the surgeries you need. That's the most frustrating thing, because you know who you are. It just takes a long time to get there. Now, the most fulfilling things, on the flip side, because it's all kind of yin-yang-like, is finally becoming yourself, accepting yourself. You know, finally having that weight lifted off your shoulders as you journey to become yourself. Making friends who understand you and are going through the same struggles. You really can have some good times and you know, just have some meaningful relationships. A friend of mine, she got me this, really nice. I'm gonna keep the sun off my head with it in the summer. So, you know, simple things They can mean so much, and they can be the most fulfilling. What else? The most fulfilling things. It's, you know, when you're becoming yourself and you go outside and you take a deep breath and you just have a big smile on your face. When everybody else is out there breathing and they don't even realize it. You know, they take for granted the things you only wish that you had, that you will have in due time. So, it's usually the most simple things on the way to becoming yourself that are the most fulfilling. And then when you finally get there, you will be fulfilled. So, it's a struggle, but emerging, becoming yourself, you know, this side of the yin-yang is the most fulfilling for me. So, that's my take on it. And I just look forward to moving ahead and getting past all the unfulfilling struggles. You know? So, hang in there until next time. Take care. Bye-bye.